no time to wallow in the mire. China, we can only